for the support being afforded to us by Sri Satish D. Mahanna, Industry Minister, and the Industrial Development Commissioner, Sri Anup Pandeyji, as also his colleagues.